Hi, I'm Todd Cooprider with Esoteric. Welcome to our FAQ series. Today's question, what is micro-scratching or micro-marring? It's a funny thing. One of our guys in the marketing department was looking at a forum following some stuff, and there was a guy on there saying micro-marring and micro-scratching, it doesn't exist. Well, actually, it does exist. First of all, let's talk about what it is. As it sounds, micro-marring or micro-scratching is very, very fine scratching that you may not easily see under normal lighting conditions. But if you take a nice light like our Rupus pen light here, you look at the surface, you will see them. What causes them? Well, a lot of different things causes them. It could be caused by a microfiber towel, especially if you have a soft black paint. Most black cars do have soft paint. It's easy to get that micro marring and scratching. It could be by your hands. Are you touching the paint? You should never touch the paint on the car. If you're using your hands to close the door, if you're grabbing by the B pillars, closing it, if you're grabbing the trunk lid, closing it, even your fingers, clean fingers on a clean surface can cause that micro marring. Now you do that with a dirty surface, it's gonna make it even worse. And what happens over time, all of that micro marring and micro scratching builds up to become swirls, and it just takes away from the looks of the car. Now we're gonna put a photo up here on the screen that shows a close-up of a micro scratch that we did using a microfiber towel, and then you compare that to a big scratch. You know, a lot of times you talk about scratching, people think a great big gouge in the paint. No, when we're talking about scratching, it's mostly that micro scratching or micro marring because it's very easy to do that. So stay away from the paint with your hands. Be careful what you touch the surface on it. Make sure it's really good microfiber towels or your wash media. That will cut down on the micro marring. And with that, you won't have all of the swirl issues on it. But if you want to take this a step further and find out how to fix micro scratching and micro marring, watch the next video on one-step polishing.